Good afternoon, it's your old mate the Skull coming at you loud and feckin' well proud. I'm back, I'm here, this is my vlog for the day. Well folks, I was out last night and I left you with Jamaican. I had a wee word with him. He's not coming in today, so it's just me and my own. And we'll have an old rave about something or other. Well, what's happened? Today is Saturday. What date is it today? The 16th of April 2011. It's now 1:14, or 13:14 as we say over here in the afternoon. It's been a reasonable day. It's not too cold. It's not exactly warm, but it's not too cold. Haven't done much today. Slept in a bit. Got up, farted about, had some lunch with the wife. Annoyed her for a couple of minutes, then come on here, checked emails, yada yada yada. You know, your usual morning stuff. For the rest of the day, I'm not going to do much today. I'm just going to take her easy. Keep the feet up. My ankles are swelling a bit. So I need to try and get the swelling down. I don't know what's causing that. Don't tell me I've lymph fluid in my legs next. That's all we need. So, I was going to say, Bellamy Jamaican answered Fat Cat. Now Fat Cat wanted to know what we think of Barack Obama. Well, Barack Obama is the President of the United States, as we know. And you know, what can you say about him? You can't really say much. You know, he's trying to push through a couple of issues that's not too well liked. It was obvious at one time or other yous were going to get a president who was a dark coloured man, which I think's done yous a bit of good. You know, he's the 44th president of the United States. Somebody says he has Irish background. Well, I don't know, we name like Barack Hussein Obama. I don't see how he has an Irish background, but there you go. Don't think we've any Irishmen got that colour over here. You know. What else can you say about him? He's got a wife, a couple of kids. Wife's not bad looking either. She'd do a turn. So she would. She'd do a turn. You could take her for a quick skate round the dance floor, hey? What else can I say for the day? You know, I can't really say much about him because I don't really listen to American politics that much. You know. Yeah, the kids, they're just normal kids, I suppose. They're going to get brought up in all the hush and bush of the White House. Which is a pain in the arse for any kid. You know, is Mueller, she was what was she? She was an anthropologist, from what I can see. Yeah, I'll just tell you the truth, I'm basically reading some of this because I don't know nothing about them. I'm just looking through it. Don't think much of it. Grandfather was born 1918. He's a sergeant in the US Army, World War II, Port Harbor. I'm trying to see what this Irish bit was meant to be. Somebody said they were meant to be Irish. Or some Irish in them somewhere. But then again, every American thinks there's a little Irish man inside them. Because they always go, my grandpappy was Irish. So what? You were born and bred in America. You are American. Not quarter Irish, not half Irish. American. If your mother and father was born in America, you are American. But if their mother and father was born outside of America, that's slightly different. It's straight blood relation. Not your grandpappy's grandpappy's grandpappy. That there's the biggest load of crap I ever hear people coming out with to me. That really pisses me off. That's just fucking silly, so it is. You know. But what can you do? These people keep doing these things and saying these things. So, I give a wee shout out, usual shout out to my friends and Pal Talk on YouTube. One Bubba Mike One on YouTube, Fat Cat, Hot Mama, Lady Ghost, in Pal Talk, my good old mate Bill the Oracle, Paranormal Mike, Mad Just Country Jeremy, Sonia, Keith, and Big Chrissy, and all the rest of you have forgot. Well, I'm not thinking today, but there you go. It's coming into summertime. I'm going to try and get out, do a few videos outside somewhere. I got a new iPhone, so I'm going to try it today. I'm going to do a wee video with it, and we'll probably throw it up just to see how it goes. Right, so I'm out of here for now. So it's bye bye from me, and I'll say bye bye from him, though he's not here. That mad fucking idiot, the Bellamy Jamaican. We catch you on the flip side. Be good, be careful, don't be careful. Buy yourselves a new pram. We gone, 10-10.